Tomoyuki Yamashita was a Japanese general of the Japanese Army during World War II. He was born in Kochi, Japan in November 1885. He was the second son of a local doctor in Usuji village. Yamashita served the Imperial Japanese Army from 1905 through 1945. As a young soldier, he graduated at the top of his class. Yamashita would always be famous for conquering Malaya and Singapore, giving him the name of the Tiger of Malaya. In December 1945, General Yamashita was tried for crimes during World War II after losing the war. Yamashita was sentenced to be hanged at Los Baños Laguna Prison. He died in February 1946. His resting place is now in Tokyo, Japan.